I cannot write until I find my ego, but up until now, I have not even liked the sound of my own name. Shut the padlock on the kitchen closet, shut my suitcases, used the toilet, and called a Harvard cab. I directed him down Mass Ave. One, to stop so that I could return a book, John Gay's plays, Abbey Edition, with the music. The journal is just a receptacle for one's private, secret thoughts.